family wasn't into me being a boxer.
But at the age of 18, I guess through the school system, he was persuaded that at the age of 18, that he could make choices for his life without the consent of a parent. So at the age of 18, he took off and joined the gym.
I joined the boxing gym Monday. After I graduated high school, I came home and I just told my dad, hey, I joined the boxing gym. And I had my first fight. I came home and said, hey, I have a fight coming up next week. And that was the only fight that my dad missed. And I remember him being on the phone with my grandmother, saying, hey, yeah, Jasper walked out the house, said he had a fight today. And I thought he was gonna come home with a black eye, but instead he came home with a trophy. And he's been there every fight since.